Hello everybody, what's going on? This is Will here, and we're back with another episode of Persona 3 Portable. The last episode, I left you guys off before we were going to use Thanatos. Truth is, I did actually go up several more floors, but I pretty much just went to the next boss after the one that I was just at, so... I mean, that boss was kind of just stupid. He was... Stupoid, dude. Stupoidly easy! Oh! But, now... We can fight against three bosses, which I'm sure is probably just gonna be even easier.
This one's dangerous. Stay focused.
All right, cool. Sounds good.
Give me a sec.
Royal Dancer? Sounds easy to me, man. Light and Dark won't work, but Megidola will. Let's see what this does. Ooh, nice. About 200. Low to mid 200s each.
Gem can cure Cancun.
Okay, so that means he can't use skills. Alright, well that's no problem. We can just go for the pierce attack, dude. Nothing saying we can't. Oh, nice.
Yes,
sweet.
Kuro-chan, the enemy's off balance.
Okay, so let's use a mind charge on Mitsuru here. That pretty much the go-to strategy with Mitsuru is just mind charge and then use an ice move. Use Bufu. Something. Maragi Lau, Augie Dean. Yeah, let's go with Maragi Lau. I like that area of effect. Oh boy, these guys are strong against fire. And Mitsuru's poisoned, alright. Well, that's not perfect, but, Nico Shogun. What I'm scared of is the possibility of, like, light or dark skills. Because this doesn't tell us what skills they have. So if I have Nico Shogun equipped, at least I know that... it's not going to happen, right? Gale Slash. As you can see, I also got Gigantic Fist and Getsue on Nico Shogun now. I just figured it was probably a better fit for him. So I decided to get that done. There we go. That didn't do as much. Don't like that. And now there's a bunch of people that are friggin' poisoned. Good lord, man. Is there a way I can, like... heal everyone's poison? Probably not. Guess not. See if I can figure out what these guys were weak to. That would be great. But for the time being, I guess we're just gonna go for the attack. 155, ooh, okay. Mabufula? Okay, now I just gotta pray to God that... Okay, good. That does perfectly good damage. Yeah, Patre. I'm gonna use Masuku Kaja though. Because, when it's the protagonist's turn again, I can just switch over to Saki Matama. And I can use Dekaja too. Or wait, no, that's stat bonuses, Will, not stat problems. What are you talking about, dude? That didn't do as much damage as I wanted it to with Nico Shogun. That was kind of disappointing. Let's see. You can't do much. Let's see here. Pretty sure Dekuna... Yeah, that's stat penalties. Not, the other thing. Can you do... No, you can't heal. You can't cure things, so I'm just gonna have to waste turns using items. Cert. Cert's looking like my best bet right now. Switch over to Cert and then use, like, Deathbound or something. I guess I could have switched over to, I could have switched over to Thor and used, like, friggin' something, but... Ken's recovered. Alright, that's good. Alright, so let's get you to use, like, Dispoison on someone here. Let's see. Probably best choice would be... Mitsuru, right? I'll just check here. Oh, I can't see if she goes next. I think Mitsuru, so then when it's Mitsuru's turn, then she can use it as Koromaru, and we'll just go down the line and heal everyone in order. Oh, nice, and high counter activated too, just to put the friggin' the cherry on the cake, as it were.
Here.
We got the dispoison on you. Perfect. And... let's go for a physical attack. Primal Force, eh? Too bad it don't do much. Should we switch up again, maybe? I forget what Primal Force is. I already forget. I might switch over to Sakimatama. If only just for like one turn just to heal up here, yeah. Just to make sure that nobody like unexpectedly gets like totally killed out of nowhere. There we go. Pretty much fully heals everyone, it's great. Great, now on Charm. So let's make sure that Discharm is on Will there. Because I don't want Will going around like healing everyone. Because he's got Meteorama. He would like fully heal those bosses right now. Which would not be fun. Mind Charge. Mitsuru is my best bet for power right now. This is hard, man. I was expecting this to be like a quick thing for this episode, but freaking no. Yeah, like look, these guys are still like half health. Ugh. Polinka? Yeah, go ahead and try panicking me again. Okay, so let's switch on over to someone. Maybe I will go with... See, the problem with Thanatos is that I wish he had, like, a multi-hit physical attack. But, I don't know, Tempest Slash... With a lucky hit on Tempest Slash, I might be able to kill this Royal Dancer in one hit. Let's see. Ooh, almost. Okay. Alright. Oh, there we go. Panicked. Cruel Attack. See, that's what I should've used. I should've used Cruel Attack when Kurumaru dodged that attack. That's what I should've done. But I didn't because I'm a stupid idiot.
Mitsura-senpai is in a panic.
Man, are you kidding me? Use... What was I supposed to use? I already forget. I think she said a Maypatra. Yeah. Cool. Maypatra gem. So wait, does that cancel Mitsuru's mind charge though? Well, that would suck if it did. Crap. I really hope it didn't. Man, these guys just like inflicting status ailments on people. These guys are just a pain in the balls. So let's go with just a regular attack here. 250. Mitsuru just took a crap load of damage from Primal Force. Good lord. I don't know what Primal Force is. Is it like a Pierce attack or... I forget. I think it's like the strong, like deals high Pierce damage or whatever. Kind of like Vicious Strike or Deathbound. I think that's what it is. Or not like... Deathbound is all enemies and so is Vicious Strike. It would be like a Brave Blade, I guess. I think, at least. Actually, you know what? I might just go for the Bufudin. And just... I just want to try to cut these guys down one by one, because these guys have surprisingly good endurance. Yeah, there we go. Nice! That's way better. That's way more efficient. Perfect. Oh yeah, go on with the sexy dance now, why don't you?
Last one. Don't let your guard down.
Alright. Tempest Slash. I like that random Mitsuru quote that just happened now. That was nice. Okay. I probably don't even need the Mind Charge now. This will probably still do like 200-300. Yeah. Awesome. And then a hit from... Oh, no. One more shot. There we go. Finally beat it. After like 9 minutes. Great. Oh, I got a broken heart. Oh, no. Man. That's poetic, kind of, I think. Oh, man. Isn't that nice? Well then, I guess we're just gonna teleport the hell out of here now. And my goal for this episode is by the end of it, I want to get to Sunday and finish off with another Akinari encounter. That's what I want to finish off with, so. That's the plan for this episode, at least. Try to get her done. Exams will begin on Monday. Haven't you guys studied? It's my fault if you don't get good scores, you know. Open your textbooks for today's lesson on incorrect use of the plural form. These can trip up a lot of people. Oh yeah. S, ES, and IES are the most common forms. Got it? However, there are some irregular plural forms too. You seem confused, Junpei. Do you know which of the following is correct? Huh? Me? Ugh, I wasn't listening at all. Did you hear what she said, Will? Do you know the answer? It would be cacti. Oh, you were listening. You got a funny way of showing it, though. Funny way. Yeah, I guess so. Thanks, Will. Yeah, man. I'm more popular. My charm went up, even though it didn't have to. Oh, well. Again, you win some, you lose some, you know? Friday. Friday is a Mamoru day, I do believe. So let's go hang out with Mamoru. I'm almost positive. Yep, there it is. Yeah, man, let's go grab some chow. Nico Shogun can come with us, Star Arcana. Takoyaki. I want to try takoyaki, man. It sounds so good. I also like that the octopus on the sign is holding a gun. I love that. That's hilarious. Alright, want to compete today? Hey, no jumping the gun! And this is a filler one, isn't it? Yeah. Well, Dorn.
Welcome back.
Exams begin next week. I know it would be difficult to study for them, but if you run away now, you'll just be giving up on life. Oh, and please let me know when you'll be going to Tartarus. Yeah, let me know too. I need to get some exercise. So I'll explore with you. I'm not leaving the ring without a win. Aw, snap, dude! So that means that Akihiko and Mitsuru are both in a great mood today. Ah, darn. That would've been a good way... This would've been a great day for, friggin' grinding. But, oh well. I might just... No, I won't. I was gonna go to bed early for the great, condition. But, well, wait, if I look at my status here. Yeah, I still need intelligence. So maybe I should go study. That might be better. I'll go study instead. Because I want dat intelligence. Not that I necessarily need it, like, right now. But, I don't know, it'd just be nice to have, I think. Academics went up. I'm just waiting for, like, that sound, like that... Ba-na-na-na-na. And it's, like, gonna show, like... Your intelligence has went from whatever to whatever. Anyway. The Taika reform. Stay awake. I need more academics. Perfect. And now after school today... Yuko? Oh, Yuko's not around. Oh, boy. Well, that sure puts a damper on things. Maybe Music Club is meeting today, I think? Or whatever. Not Music Club. I keep getting confused with Photography Club. That's what I joined. The Red Room. Not the Velvet Room, the Red Room. But anyway, I guess that's closed today, so... is there any social link we can do? Maybe if we go to the mall, maybe Nozomi's around, maybe, or... Oh, he is perfect! Because we're at rank 9 with Nozomi, aren't we? I'm pretty sure... Yeah, we are! Oh, dude! We can max this today! Perfect. Oh, great. It's a perfect little addition to have to this episode. Alright, let's see what's happening. So, I didn't show it in the last episode. I don't think it's gonna happen. Yeah, no. Well, I just keep getting teased. This is great.
Welcome back.
Okay, cool. Well, that sucks. I thought I was gonna get stuff done, man. Okay, so tomorrow is an Akinari day. Man, this sucks. I totally just got flaked on 2 social links in a row. I guess I may as well go here and pick up that weapon that I was supposed to pick up like a long time ago. Yeah, that Nucleus SMG. Source bow, void sword. Well, I have a Nile knife now. I could do something with this thing. I just don't know what. I could try reviving some of the, What's this do? Resist wind. I don't know what to do, man. I just don't know. Maybe I'll leave it for now, maybe. Maybe I just don't have the right stuff yet, you know? The right stuff. The stuff. Yeah, I'll say screw it to all this for now. We will... Saturday. What do you do on a Saturday? I don't know. I guess some more game panic. Quiz game, lucky fortune. Well, I think the quiz game increases your academics, doesn't it? I think. I don't know, let's try it. I forget what the quiz game does, actually. Oh, maybe it increases, like, luck or something? I don't know. I have no idea. You tested your mastery of trivia against players from all over Japan. Whoa, it greatly increased! Okay, cool, alright. Well, that's actually kind of useful. Interdasting. Very interdasting. Alright, daytime. Exams are coming up. Exams are technically tomorrow, but... I don't care. Let's friggin' go, dude. Let's go talk to Akinari. Because that's what I promised I would do. Today. Well, I have to. Because I have to go see him every Sunday for the rest of the game. Otherwise, I'm just not going to finish it, so... Alright, he seems to be ill. Oh boy. Please stay until I've recovered my breath. Yeah, man. Of course I'll stay with you. Oh man. Oh, no, are they gonna play this sad music again? It's starting to settle down, I think. Thank you for coming. It's better when I'm not alone. Why do I have to face this alone? Other people don't have to deal with this sickness. I won't ever walk through a sunny field again because my legs and heart can't handle it. All that's left is to draw my sheets around me and count the beats of my heart until they stop forever. Why is this only happening to me? Oh man. It's like God hates you. You aren't the only one. Yeah. You aren't the only one, dude. Well, logically, no. There are plenty of people dying in the world. But so what? That has nothing to do with my plight here in this hospital. Where is there meaning in any of this? Akinari cried out in pain. I wish I could run away. But if my body was capable of that, I wouldn't be here anyway. No matter what I do, my body is there to remind me. I'm going to die. And there's nothing I can do. Please don't leave. Just yet. When I'm alone, it feels like it could end at any second. Oh man. Oh. Try not to talk so much. I know, but... I'd like to talk. For a little bit longer. Oh man. This is too much, dude. I can't handle it. Oh my lord. I'm feeling... a little better. So thank you. Your presence is comforting to Akinari. Aw, man! Our relationship is stronger. What is that, three, is it? We're at three now? Oh, God. Oh, this is too much. I can't. It's starting to get dark. Don't worry. I'll be fine now. It was good seeing you. Oh my lord, dude. You're not gonna be fine. You're so sick, man. Exams start tomorrow, huh? Ha! This is the first time an exam's taken my mind off of something else. Usually it's the other way around. Well, I'm glad that impending death is finally motivating you to do your work, Junpei. I mean, that's always good, I guess. We're going to make a save right now, and in the next episode, we're going to get exams out of the way. And then God knows what else. Who knows what the world has in store for us. That'll take up all week, so it'll probably just be another Akinari encounter. Good lord. Peace.